No, I think when you've been in a band as long as Sam and I have, and you know, you have travelled as far and wide as we have, you really sort of, you really can get to the stage where you can just sort of do what you want, and I think we definitely do have a job for us with like.
There was no pressure, was there?
No, there's no pressure.
If there's ever pressure, or it's normally from ourselves, it's not from other people, we don't feel like we need to make a certain kind of album that others want to hear.
No.
It is kind of self-fulfilling a little bit, do you reckon?
Yeah, absolutely. Which is certainly a good position to be in.
Mm.
So I suppose for the labor, it's just an expressive album. In the sense that we weren't really aiming for anything, and we just sort of wrote songs about what we're feeling.
There's a couple of standouts. I really, really love, it's the catchiest song we've ever done, is that Check Me Out, just that, oh,
Tell Me If You Want a Bit of It,
yeah.
Which is actually all recorded in, I think, one take on the actual album.
That's something we change between.
Yeah, doing multiple different layers. Or just do it one...
Like live in the room, like all instruments played together. Sumner was in the room for that, a lot of the recording of that.
Yes, he was. There's a lot of Easter eggs there. You can hear people in the room. Ryan Sumner, the cretin, first and foremost. But diverse range of songs, everything from... Halloween, I want to be man for Halloween. Listening to that, I think it's probably one of our best songs we've ever done, to be honest. And, Sweet Chin Music, written about...
That's a great one.
Written about a wrestling match, so.
And that's one of the rare ones that I sing a song on it, which is.
You actually sing too.
Do I sing?
Yeah, you got Honest James Christmas Carol.
Yeah, that's a Christmas
song. And
put
your hand on my heart.
Oh yeah, what's
that
song called?
As well. That's Tear Me Apart, I think.
Yeah. Again. Similar themes to the first album with those two, with one of those songs.
I like to give them something to do.